accidents caused by buildings as a result of unprofessional manpower and use of substandard building materials, the National Building Review Board has launched a digitized system of monitoring buildings, and this is what it looks like.
This comes at a time when accidents caused by buildings in the country, mostly especially in Kampala, are overwhelming. Hudson Mutalia says it's good that the government has introduced a new initiative termed as Building Industry Management System that is supposed to help surveyors carry out thorough investigations as well as building plans.
Nti abantu bonna bonna abakozesebwa tebalina bisaanyizo.
He explains the way how the digital technology will be of help to those who are interested in building as well as different town councils investigating building plans.
Andika okuzimba naye weetaaga okutegeezaako local council nti ngenda kuzimba. Kakati bw'oba otegeezesaako local council, local council naye ejja kufuna application yo. Eyo application enaatandikira okutandika okulondoola ekizimbe kyo. So omuntu ajja kuyambibwa mu ngeri y'okulondera kubanga system egenda kuteekawo embeera nti ba building control officers kibakakatako okugenda ku masayite okulondoola, kubanga kizuddibwa nti no mu kulondoola mutugezaako okutangira embeera bweziti. Era system eno ezimbiddwa mu ngeri nti bw'obanga gwe building control officer nga developer agambye jangu oinspecti ng'omulimu gwange, system egenda kutrigalinga emusindikire notification.
It is key because efficiency involves the costs and the work. So it must create efficiency in the building industry and must create effectiveness.
In the recent past, many lives and properties have been lost due to buildings collapsing as a result of proprietors contracting unprofessional manpower, use of substandard building materials, and contravening the set laws and regulations. In May last year, three builders were seriously injured when a four-storied building under construction in Bunga, a Kampala suburb, collapsed under its weight. Story by Patricia Triahewe for the news.